this is gonna be my first race with drift tires on purpose, so if it's contact, stay the hell away from me. I'll just wait here for you guys to get this.
Oh, you got the low grip tires?
This is the first car I chose that to be on because it is the stuff drift in the name, and if they were actually giving a fuck about the low rider and human custom. Right on. Yeah, no, I know that's a better choice, but I was thinking I gotta teach myself how to drift at least a little bit, and I figured a drift car with no grip tires is still good, but apparently not right now. I'll learn it eventually. I'll get better at it eventually. It's done. I don't blame you, it kind of sucks, even without fucking shitty tires on. Like, you'll see my tire sweep when you go around that corner, it's fucking stupid. I just get started, and I'm not gonna ever get enough speed to make that jump. I gotta fucking... Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna back up some and then try.
Oh, you can't even get over the first jump?
No, I cannot. Well, I've just backed up some. I backed up some to see if I could. Yeah, no, I cannot.
There is no other way. I don't know if you can go around.
Well, I think I could make it to the next checkpoint if I wanted to. That's about it. Okay, cool. But I'm gonna still try to make this one. Now that's my mission, just to get it plugged back. I gotta back up and get speed. But yeah, you can see my tire tracks all over this road here. I can't now because now it thinks I'm going the wrong way. I'm invisible again. That's okay.
You would have to drive all the way around to where that bank turn is. Maybe you can get in over there.
Maybe this is definitely the fastest I've went yet. There, I did make it. Yay. It is possible, but I'm not recommending no drift tires.
Yeah, man, that really hurts it a lot.
No grip tires. Whoa, there goes the...
Yeah, I'm surprised it can't even get over it. Well, if you want to drift through Yosemite,
well,
to drift,
this car
I mean...
on purpose anyway, so I'll leave it on.
Unless you get like a second drift to Yosemite, one for racing and one for drifting.
When I have unlimited garage spaces, I will do that. As of now, it's hard enough getting one of all the shitty cars and all those top class cars. Mid-ranges is where I'm lacking a little bit, but basically the top cars in every class I'll have and the bottom cars in every class I'll have. No, dude, I get so much. Like, I have all 8 of the party bus deliveries, because you can get the party bus and the blimp, you can buy every livery for them, and they count as their own individual vehicle when you call Pegasus.
Do they show up the livery name in the Pegasus when you call? So
yes.
You know which one to pick?
Yes.
That's cool.
Yep. I own every one of those because they're free. I own every fucking goddamn flag out there. They're just names in a list that I don't drive. There's so many things I did just to do it. If you dance to all 4 of the DJs at your nightclub for an hour, they give you a season for that. It's not in a row, just an hour. It's still for a long time, but it's just an extra stupid feature that people don't have generally. And I went through all that crap. Oh, not that time. Wow, maybe if I actually cared about winning, I would get rid of this. I'm gonna keep this because it is funny to me how shitty this is.
Or you get stuck in the
No.
The spectator stance.
I can sneak around this here. Yeah, I did get stuck in here, yes, but every time I jumped in here, I got stuck there. Now I'm seeing if I can sneak this thing around this thing just to get this thing. Now I'm doing
Yeah, there's no way that thing's gonna climb that little hill.
I think it's not gonna be too great.
Not with those tires.
I have nothing to lose but try. Wow. Yeah, that was don't do that to your semi drip.
Yeah, I saw one doing with the Kanjo SJ on one of the races a couple weeks ago. Yeah. They were drifting all over the place.